George, we must keep Nana. I will tell you why. My dear, when I came into this room tonight, I saw a face at the window.
Face at the window? Two floors up?
It was the face of a little boy. He was trying to get in.
Impossible.
But wait, the boy was not quite alone. He was accompanied by, I don't know how to describe it, by a ball of light that darted around the room, like a living thing.
That is very unusual.
George, what can all this mean?
Oh, clumsy, clumsy, hair all over my trousers again! I refuse to allow this dog in my nursery for 1 hour longer!
No, Father, please, Father, no!
Am I the master in this house, or is she? Come on, Nana. Come, Nana. Good Nana. Nice Nana. Dear Nana. Pretty Nana. Gotcha!
No, Father, please, Father, no!
She's awfully unhappy. That's not her unhappy bark. That's her bark when she smells danger.
Can anything harm us, Mother, after the nightlights are lit?
Nothing, precious. They are the eyes and lovelies behind to guard your children. Now, sing your goodnight songs and into your beds.
Thank you.
dare say it may hurt you.
I never cry. Wonderful thoughts, and up you go! I can soar, I can weave, and what's more, I'm not even trying. High up and as light as I can be.
That is true. Shall we ask Not now, Shmee. He's only one. And I want to mischief all of them. They must have found her somewhere. Scattering up for them! But most of all, I want their captain, Peter Pan. 'Twas he cut off me arm. Oh, I've waited long to shake hands with him with this.
Yet I have oft heard your hookers with a score of hands for combing the hair and other homely uses.
Aye, Shmee. If I were a mother, I'd pray that me children be born with this instead of that. But Pan flung me hand to a crocodile that happened to be passing by.
I have oft noticed your strange dread of crocodiles.
Not of crocodiles, but of that one crocodile. He liked me hand so much that he has followed me ever since. From land to land. From sea to sea, he follows the ship, licking his lips for the rest of me.
In the way it's sort of a compliment.
Well, I want no such compliments. Shmee, this croc would have got me long ere he could have crept upon me unawares, but by some lucky chance, he swallowed a clock.
A clock.
And it goes on, tick, tock, tick, within him. And so, before he can reach me, I hear the tick.
Someday the clock will run down and then I'll get you.
Aye, that is the fear that haunts me.
What's the matter, Captain?
Shmee, this tree's hot. Oh, it's very hot. Odds, bobs, hammers, and tongs. Shmee, help me. An opening. Peter's boys must be living underground.
Listen.
Call back the band! They say that Peter's away from home. I must think, inspire me!
What tempo, Captain?
Tempo, tempo, tempo. A tango!
A tango!
And fill each layer in between with icing mixed with poison till it turns a tempting green. Place it near the house, just where the boys are sure to come. And being greedy, they won't care to question such a plum.
The boys who had them on the swing, no one to show them their mistakes. Won't know it's dangerous to eat. So deaf and rich, a cake.
Thank you. Ship. Good luck.
home.
You are leaving us,
Wendy. I'm afraid I must.
Please don't go.
Dear ones, if you'll all come with me, I feel almost sure that my mother and father will adopt you.
Peter, can we go?
All right.
Now put your beds away quickly and remember to bring the baby clothes that you were lost in. Peter, I'm going to give you your medicine before your journey. Get your things, Peter.
I'm not going with you, Wendy.
Yes, Peter.
No!
But why not?
I don't want to grow up and learn about solemn things.
I want to always be a little boy and to have fun.
No one is going to catch me and make me a man.
We're all ready to go now.
Peter's not coming with us.
Peter's not coming?
Then Peter, we won't leave you.
Now then, no fuss, no blubbering. Just say goodbye. It's over.
But who won?
If the brave girls have won, they'll beat the drum. Listen! A brave girl victory!
Yay!
You're perfectly safe now, Wendy. Tiger Lily will escort you through the forest. Goodbye, boys.
Goodbye, Peter!
Lead the way, Tink.
Peter, that's your medicine, you know.
I won't forget it.
If you come for me once a year, I'll do your spring cleaning for you. Would you come?
If you like.
You won't forget. Peter, oh Peter, if only I could just hug up and squeeze you.
Wendy! Here. This is for you. Take them on the ship. The boys will make walk the plank, and Wendy will be our mother.
But what about Peter?
This is for Peter.
The poison?
He's doomed.
My life, Tink, dear Tink. you! Clap! Clap! Please clap! Don't let me die! Clap! Clap! We're getting stronger! Oh, keep clapping! Oh, I'm getting better! Oh, we don't like that! Oh, thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Oh, thank you! We'll rescue Wendy!
What would you call me if I joined?
Blackbeard Joe.
Can I still be faithful to the flag?
You have to swear down with the flag.
Aye, aye.
Then I refuse.
And I refuse.
That sealed your doom. Bring their mother.
Wendy!
Me proud beauty, you're about to see your children walk the plank.
Are they to die?
They are.
Aye, aye!
Silence! Silence all for a mother's last words to her sons. The croc! The croc! Protect me, me! Protect me!
Just like a rooster will be, or a rooster and let out a crow.
No, don't disturb Mr. Darling. He uses your house as his home, out of remorse. I'll wake him up when it's time for his dinner.
Mike, the second director. dinner? And Tyler, he helps us out. He's part of the theater. He helps us out every show and every rehearsal. Thank you. They come out from Las Vegas and Philadelphia. They're based out of Philadelphia and Las Vegas. And he has come, Nick, Saris, thank you. I want to now bring out our educators because we can't do this without them. First person is Yovana. Yovana. Job with all these kids. The next person is Fuji Siska. She's actually not here today. She has to judge at a piano competition we also have going on today. I want to bring out Susie. Where's Susie? Come on up. I don't have anybody. Come up. Susie is our choreographer. All those amazing dances that you saw, she choreographed them. Thank you. And last but not least, Antonia. She's an amazing director for us. I'm just gonna kiss on her. I have to thank four important people. Job behind the scene. So if you could come out when I introduce you. Matilda, it's this summer, and we look forward to having you again. Thank you so much.